Daisy wasn't there. Me and she had to make a pit stop at Cooter's.
Cooter? I've never seen you so dressed up. Going to a funeral?
No, thank goodness. Now I'm going to a birthday barbecue old Stump Roundtree's throwing for me.
Happy birthday, Cooter!
Well, thank you.
Why didn't you tell me? I didn't know it was your birthday.
Well, Daisy, when you get to be my age, you know.
Wait a minute, I do have something for you.
Well, Daisy, I don't think I've ever been given flowers by a lady before, but coming from you, gal, it's a real honor.
Well, we'll write things up around you.
Sure will. Thanks, Daisy. Thanks a million.
Yeah, I'll bring back all and look, and we'll give you that birthday thing.
Drive careful now. I tell you, that crock has changed hands more than a riverboat wrecked a car.